Oh, he's played. Your only role being good at is support? Then why is this guy support? No, ferocious. So, why is Swiftblade mid and not Hellbringer? Oh, right. Makes sense, I guess. You need to be careful, bro. I can't get over there. Great. This is great. I thought he said he was good at supporting. Because that doesn't seem good. Like, how do you lose 80% of your HP to a Deadwood? I'm sorry, but... Okay. Great start. Now we're fucked here. He's sending out a bottle. Then he's gonna get... Oh, an in-game sound? Oh, shit. I forgot to turn on my program. Give me a second. Yeah. Can you pause 1 second? Just need like 10 seconds. Alright, you have sound now. Sorry, stream. Forgot about that. Alright, go. Dawnbringer is terrible in all heroes. There's no hero that where Dawnbringer is good at the moment. You don't have taunt, bro. I'm not sure what you want to do.
Nah, I just ask. Maybe we could.
You can't kill him unless I hit him with a. Unless I hit him with that. Which I did.
Easy.
Well, I didn't think he would give me a free tree. Can I have your mana pot?
Okay.
Still miss on Hellbringer.
I'm wondering if this is a better Steam Boots game, because I am up against Deadwood Hellbringer. Kind of feels like it's better to go Steam Boots because I'm gonna get grass no matter what, I think, as long as Hellbringer initiates with ulti. But it is a support Hellbringer, to be fair, so might not have as much impact as I think it will.
Missing?
I play EU server. Army. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. We're going Steam Boots. I don't know if it's the right decision, but
you got him.
But we'll do it anyway.
Stuck.
Yeah. Well.
Safer that way, anyway.
Taking the bottom room. Do you want to pull that?
Yep.
I'll play on the fact that they're pro players. I would definitely go steam boots in a pro game. Or in this game, at least. So I think it's better to just do it.
Just do it!
This tree lost us to harass him, but I think it's worth it because I can kill him soon. I can almost kill him here. But if he gets a grass buff, I die, so it's not worth risking it. Well, fuck. Oh, if he hit that, we would have been in trouble!
I don't know. It's hard to gank us quickly.
Yeah, well, I don't drink normal coffee like, Suegas and shit. So I find that to be pretty bad. We really need to kill him here. It's getting too much.
Yep.
Swift full bed, swift top.
Careful. Not sure if we can dive in though.
Get him a tower.
I think we can. Oh, I need my Q up, bro. Oh god. You have nothing, right?
Elbring is here, care mid.
Can you do anything?
I think this is warded then.
Yeah,
I don't see Swift of Blade. Swift of Blade is missing. Swift of Blade is missing.
Yeah, I was dead anyway, so I went for a kill. Double TP. Yeah, we got him at least. Not worth it, but we got him. Saudi Cup.
Let's
see if I can say something. Yindi ti dairujak. I think that was correct. Yindi ti dairujak. Trying to learn some phrases before I go to the finals, but it's really hard. The way you guys pronounce shit, it's hard, my friends. It's very hard. Kinda a little bit afraid here. I think I should be fine here. Just kidding. He can actually kill me from 900 HP?
Well, you could just
really?
Run back to something.
Celsius is going top.
I didn't think he could. I mean, it's not like I have a lot of strength. Oh well, this all comes back to Empath feeding the Bloodlust. It's made it this lane really hard. Now Devil has about the same farm here. I really didn't think he could do 900 damage to a hero with 5 armor. Didn't make any sense to me.
Miss on helping.
Steam Boots didn't do shit. I mean, it's nice to meet you, I know. You think you're gonna go back to your apartment anytime soon? Yeah, on Saturday. Going back home on Saturday. Well, no ulti now on Deadwood, so at least I'm not dead for a while, but I'm only, yeah, 300.
Celsius in middle, I guess he's gonna cast ulti on me.
Hello.
Can we take the bottom room?
I'm going top.
I was Deadwood level 7, that's insane.
They are giving stacks to Swift Blade.
Yeah, and we're losing every lane pretty much, so it's not going very good. I think we need to kill bottom and get the tower.
Oh, I can outplay them. Good enough.
Good stuff.
Yep. Swift is ulti.
Careful.
Yeah, some. There's a Deadwood here too.
I'm pushing the middle.
There's a green too, bro. There's a Solstice. If you W'd you, you're gonna die.
Or
if you just ulti.
I'm running bottom. You missed it.
I'm pushing top hard. I'm pushing middle hard, I mean.
He's spawned.
He's
spawned. Yeah, can we get him? Blocked him off.
I stop at TP. I'm coming the other way.
I don't have boots. Does Swiftly have ulti?
No, he doesn't. He used it before. So kill him.
Okay. I got stunned in 4 seconds.
That was running over too.
You stunned him?
It's a really nice block.
What? He,
fuck? Well, that could have been bad.
Yeah. No.
Oh my god. Oh well, we have glowstone now. Now he can't kill me anymore. No, I'm at my parents' house in Sweden. Going back to Thailand in 15 days.
Really stop.
Really stop.
We're kind of far behind.
Fucking TPs.
Yeah, we're free farming. Mage pain.
Oh shit, they have out of war the middle.
God damn it. It sucks when you lose lanes you're not supposed to lose, like Empath, Silhouette versus Deadwood.
I'm just kidding.
There's no way you should lose that lane.
I got my PK in 200.
Well, maybe we'll have a little bit of a recovery game.
These, yeah. Someone take over middle, get some experience.
Yeah, I take it.
Can I have one bullet charge?
Yeah. Kill him instead.
You finish your PK, I'm not gonna touch your jungle until you finished it. Well, you can kill this guy. He's walking up actually.
So if the blade, I don't see him.
Your booty be mine.
PK is up.
Alright, almost have it now. Get bottom tower maybe. Yeah, should be able to get it here.
Okay, I'm dead mid.
Even if Celsius is here.
Guys, can we help him there?
The Legion have destroyed a Hellborn tower!
Oh, 1 second too early, oops. Seems like you guys are doing fine.
No, no, don't use steam boss, man.
Don't worry, don't worry.
He has done so.
I told you! One of your structures is under attack!
Alright, PK on Magmus, PK on Legion.
Seriously, hate these nipples.
Swift to Blade, got a haste.
Doing decent now. Haste. Can I have this command? Can I have this
Swift to
Blade? Need 100 gold. Because you have your PK already, right? Yeah, you do. Yeah, look, give me easy camp, but I have this one. We can fight them with double PK. Legion is running. Do you want to bring that? Can we kill that one? Come on, come. Legion, Legion.
Let's go. I'm running.
Yep.
Got PK ready.
I'm gonna bait you.
Here!
Some!
Good job. I don't have to ulti, bro. We're 4 heroes. Never use your ult there. Good job. Okay, we're back in action. 460 GPM, 5 free. Died a little bit. Done a couple misplays, but we're doing okay. We're doing okay. They still have a good anti silhouette lineup, but I think we're good. I think we're good. Yeah, I'm still at my parents' place.
One of your structures is under attack!
Let me say it again, let's see. Yindi T Dairujak. Yindi T
Dairujak. Can I TP top, Magnus?
Oh. Still sounds stupid in my eyes when I say it, but. Hey.
He got a.
Trying at least, you know.
I saw cleave on him, so I guess he's just gonna use a potion or something.
Oh, we'll guess cleaver?
Yes, yes. Legend got cleaver.
That's bad.
They got some stacks in here.
I got haste.
I just ported top, guys. Can't.
There's 4 heroes, man.
The Hellborn have destroyed a Legion tower!
What are you saying? I'm saying nice to meet you. I can't walk up here.
This can go straight for bulwark.
Actually, we're gonna do this. Are you still here, my friends?
Do you think they're what's?
I might be fine. I'm fine.
They see me!
So our only problem this game now is that Magepin has cleaver, same time as I have my nullstone, and he's gonna farm a lot faster than me.
Like, the moment I use a rift to fucking kill this motherfucker, they kill me!
Yeah man, life's hard.
Like, you can't go for him yourself, man. I don't know.
Yeah team, let's stop fucking up, man. We can't afford making these misplays.
Too late, I'm dead. Legionnaire, why did you go in?
God damn, he just had 3 kills for no reason. God damn it. Alright, well, now we're even further behind.
They have an episode on this Rift of Blade.
How do you not get jump scares when people jump you? Why would I get jump scared?
I'm coming bottom. It's just so smooth.
I see it.
Oh, that's like 3 bottom.
How about engines double?
Just jump?
No. There's more behind him. Not worth it. Almost had my peeking. Gonna be a hard game? Yes.
The instincts are double. Can't take the bomb, get the pick.
Can we go pick off Smackness or anything?
Like, the mid tower is so low.
Yeah, dude,
let's get the mid tower now. They will have a solstice setting up though, so.
Yeah, take it fast. Like,
the Hellborn have destroyed a Legion tower! The Legion have destroyed a Hellborn tower!
Careful, careful,
Solstice
careful.
Is taking inches?
One of your...
Alright, well, if Solstice is taking inches, let's kill him. Or just kill him here.
Too
late. He PK'd.
My PK is on cooldown.
And we threw again. This time myself. I think this game is over. There's nothing I can do against two carries, Deadwood and Helmet.
You killed him in the middle, yes? Did you kill Deadwood in the middle, yeah?
No one died. Oh, he did? Okay, he bought back then.
Yeah, we killed
it. Yeah, he bought back,
We killed
it. Behind you, Deadwood. I saw Deadwood.
Yeah, I know. I'm dead.
Wow. He actually just missed. Everyone. What the fuck was that?
I fucked up. Surfer just dealt on me.
One of your structures is under attack!
I know, I fucked up. The moment I used PK, the moment my brain said fuck you.
The Hellborn have destroyed a Legion tower!
I know Deadwood, so I shouldn't be able to lock me down. I'm not holding ult either, as far as I remember.
Think out and shins. Still double.
Saw swiftly behind me. Well, I kinda wanna go no fire here. I think I need straight geos. I'm also not sure. Someone farmed our jungle, I think Mage Ping.
Yeah,
Honestly, this game is so hard to itemize, because if I go straight up Shieldbreaker, we might be able to kill someone, but at the same time, they have a lot of armor on all their heroes, so I'm not sure if it's the greatest idea.
Running.
I don't know, honestly, yeah, this game is just so hard to itemize.
Ulti up and
I think I need to go straight damage, good. Though. Because if we lose like two or three fights, we lose anyway. Good kill, guys. I'm coming. Come in, Puff.
Yep.
Don't have any spells up.
Shoot to the head. No ulti. Shoot to the blade, no ulti. He is it on null. There is a crowd, dude! Come on, tier 2, come to tier 2.
Invisibility.
I'm there, we turn. We turn.
Go more. Keep chasing. Stay on bye bye, stay on bye bye. Yeah.
PK 3.
Here, trees.
There.
Almost died though.
Nice. Get the ancients, come.
No tower. I won't get it.
Think so, please, over ancient.
I'm just gonna go Shieldbreaker, I think. Shieldbreaker Wingbow this game. Just go all out damage, and if I lose, I lose. I don't really see another way of winning this though, because we're not going to win late game. If they have double Hellbringer ult late game or something like that, I'm just going to instantly die and the game is over anyway. We need to win these fights early here.
So we can go on guy king spree.
Okay.
Dead with some PT,
I'm running mid. This is going to be a very tough game.
Everybody's sitting behind him.
We can still go though, because Solstice is top.
So many mids, man. I think there's a ward in there. I'm coming middle.
That's a lot of damage.
So far.
Locked out myself.
Just leave it so far.
I'm ready if you go.
Can't get him.
I'm trying to bait him. Oh. Oh, he null fired me.
He used ulti.
Oh, you can't go, bro.
No,
he null fired me. Yeah. I mean, I can go in here, okay. But I think this is a bad idea.
Don't.
Oh.
Four wipe assets.
Well, too greedy, man. Too greedy.
Yeah, that was not worth it. If you jump him top or can slow him, I can TP.
I'm coming top, I'm walking. He might be hiding. Can you just go use wall randomly?
Sheep stick badly? Why would I go sheep on silhouette? What the heck?
I think he pulled it out.
Yeah, he's in bottom.
Shieldbreaker is so bad against double agility carry. That's the only bad thing.
Okay.
He has ulti,
Malkin too. I'm being ready to seal the token soon.
Yep. Kinda wanna go here. But it could be someone mid. There's two mid.
But look mid.
Yeah, literally. No, I did not play in an Overwatch tournament yesterday.
Yeah. I see, I can take it, I can take it. Don't make it obvious, please. I might die twice, but it's okay.
I'm gonna try and go for it.
Will do something or not?
I will see. No, they know, yeah, they went back.
Still think you can go.
I cannot see Congo.
Are they still in there even?
Condor has been slain!
He didn't pick it up, he didn't pick it up, he didn't pick it up, guys. Kill him. Where's the token?
I got it,
really,
got
really
got
big,
got
really big, guys. Really big. I'm coming.
Yeah, I got it.
Do you have a stun?
Yeah, I died instantly. Can't do anything.
I can TP back in soon.
75 seconds post haste on me.
Yeah.
Middle no mana for spin. Ah, he got mana now. Hellebringer wasn't there.
I already saw him.
I'm pushing bottom. Nah, we can't. Don't lose near.
You can kill Solstice Moon, maybe. He will have backup, though. He's helping out. He's helping out,
I'm welcome. Yes.
Yeah,
they did. Nice. I'll play it.
See, I told you they were sitting there. We can kill him so fast.
I have an ulti in 10 seconds, yes. 10 seconds.
Okay.
Can you send the illusion there, yeah?
Okay, we got mage pin.
No, they're not. Yeah, mage pin top, plus 4. Fireblind, please. Yeah, the Abyssal is on the Swift the Blade. He's just relying on him.
Swift the Blade.
Yeah?
Yeah, okay.
He's always had a funny accent, bro. Don't be racist.
Wanna go top? Yes.
We could, yeah.
I have a free kill mid.
This guy's
not racist, it's right.
That's very, very deep, guys. Please.
Ah, that was your illusion. Suck it.
Team.
come to me, Empath. Take my TP, please. Ancient stuff.
Oh, this is free kill. He's alone. He just PK'd as well.
Come.
Macho!
Chub.
Yes.
Fucking soul tryhard. It's insane. Should be free tower.
I can't set up bottom, mid pin and Swift to Blade in there. Hellborn
tower. I got TP in 11 seconds.
Hellbringer warded our jungle, I think, I'm not sure.
Mage I can TP, I can TP.
Got him.
One of your instructors is under attack!
Well played. I got some for you, son.
Yeah.
I got my sheep, so.
You purge my illusion bottom, be careful, they're there.
Tower.
shroud.
I'm porting.
Alright, well, they just use helping world for no reason, guys. Give me your TP and pass, I can TP home in 25 seconds.
Swiftly have shroud.
Thank you. We can stay top and kill if they go.
Oh shit.
They don't have a high ground ward.
Go back, I can ulti.
No fire blade.
Careful, that wood was behind me, huh? I got a cyclone for you. Stop.
Oh, they're going top. I'm good though.
There is a reward on the ground. I'm gonna jump if you wanna do something. Got him.
Be careful though.
Ooh.
TPing home to region and then we go again, okay? Go, go, go.
Thanks for the help there.
I wing will finish, We go, Solstice, Go, go.
Sol is behind
you. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I can come back in 4, I can come back. No, I can't, just out. I'm a retard. I'm running mid though. You're fine. Sorry.
Go cheap.
Messed up my fucking.
I'm fine.
Yeah, nice. I'm running mid. Oh god.
I don't have ulti, boys.
Halfway there. We go main. 5 seconds PK. Let's go main. 4 seconds. Go. Kill him. Can we get more? Deadwood.
Solstice is behind you.
I don't give a fuck about Solstice.
Yeah, kill him.
Yes, avoid.
In fact.
Superstar!
It's a three-way! Can't touch this!
Nice. Need a TP so I can TP home a region? Does anyone have one?
Swift the blade. No.
Okay.
Careful, so I don't swiftly.
Do you have a TP farmer, Legio? No, you have closest too. I can come in 4. 2, 1. I have a TP now.
Oh shit. Ah, Solstice is grappling. Careful, no fire ulti, swift. What is the Conger timer? I can't see the crystals.
What the fuck? I can't see them either. I don't know.
They removed them again.
They did?
Right.
Why?
I think they did. Just like they added the...
Oh, if we kill Mainstream, we win the game, pretty much.
Come to me.
Wait. Don't go yet. Need to be a little bit closer. Okay, Solstice is here. Okay, go.
Is this Blink?
Really fucking good, bro. Let's go top racks. Yes, no buyback.
I'm gonna stop Swift of Light TP.
Okay, that sounds good. If you do that, we kind of get racks for free, so that would be huge.
Yeah.
Jump inside me.
Your structure is under attack. The health horn and destroy the Legion tower.
Oh, he really fought.
I stopped TP. Nice. TV. Swift can't TP.
The Legion has destroyed a hell of a tower.
They missed Solstice.
Swift is walking. We must fight.
Save my illusion.
Fight.
Yeah,
Swift
yeah.
isn't there.
Oh, Mage Spin buff pack though. Oh. Just out. This was good. Mage Spin buyback. Oh, catch shift. They have no helping ult.
Oh. I'm out, guys.
Where the fuck did he go?
Gunjuro was on him. I saw Gunjuro.
Okay, we might need an
item. Okay, gonna get an eye.
No, I can't go crit. Because they have two voids, I need to go. I need to go Harkons, even though I have triple shield breaker level 3.
I think they were on there. Some more.
Okay, I got demonic.
Nice.
Nice, nice.
Harkness is kind of bad against Mage Pain, though. That is my only target. No, I go crit anyway. Just focus the heroes without. That one in these trees.
I got double damage.
He's in here.
Come take my double damage.
There he is.
Kongo's up.
And give me the leader.
It's on the ground, yeah.
What the fuck?
Want to do something, mate?
I give it back, give it back. Yeah, we should go here.
Double damage.
Let's go.
Wait.
Talk
to me.
Superstar!
Hey.
Yeah, can we go more? Go more.
Don't run from me!
Mage pain.
Superstar!
Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
Game over.
One of your directors is under attack!
Don't run away.
I don't give a fuck about you. Come here, let me tank you, bitch.
Oh my god.
Yes!
I don't know if
Job is free. Right.
Superstar!
Oh my god, tryhard pants on like a fucking ugh.
No.
Ooh, scary.
Oh. I thought that game was fucked, dude.
Jesus.